It's something in computer science and coding that allows us to store data inside the program. And it's called a variable because it can vary. And the value of that variable can change throughout the course of the